first you killed my daughter, and then you let Sienna take my kids from me again.
I'm sorry.
You know, I am sick and tired of hearing those two words come out of your mouth. You and Murphy have screwed up. I mean, how hard is it getting a phone from four women?
You didn't tell me that there's going to be guns there. And where's Murphy gone now? Because his phone, it just keeps ringing out.
I couldn't care less if he's dead in a ditch somewhere. All I care about is payback.
We need to find him before the police do. You know what? I'm not cut out for this, me. But look at the state of me.
Well, and that's my fault, is it?
No. It's mine.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Well, at least I told you about Sienna. I have just stabbed my best mate in the back, and all she was trying to do was save me. I am dead to her now, Warren.
I need people around me that I can trust.
You can. You can trust me.
Good. But if you ever cross me again, Steve, it won't be you who ends up in hospital. It will be that little rat James, you wimpy kid, and Princess Leah. And I will make sure that you are watching when it happens.